Here's Mitch fighting a big pike. He's been fighting him for about 3-4 minutes already. And he's not getting too far. He gets to the hole and he just runs.
I see him.
Do you see him, Mitch? Here, Jake, video that.
I want to get him off the hole. Like,
is he that big?
Yeah.
That's okay, let him go. If you get his head in the hole, I got him. When you get his head in the hole...
This could be YouTube material.
I'd love to get this.
Hang on to it, buddy.
Out of here.
Don't force him too hard.
Nope. Just keep going, Mitch. Don't worry about my hand. You're doing good.
Hogginator.
I think he's on the... I don't know where he is.
Don't give him any slack. Oh yeah, there he is.
Oh, that's
big. Don't break him.
Dad, don't hold on to the line.
Okay, yeah, he's got to go again.
Like, see how big that thing is?
Yeah, he's a hog, man.
He's bigger than Uncle Rory's, I can tell you that.
He's got a big head on him.
See that head on him?
Get him, Doug.
Okay, grab him. Grab him.
Shit.
Holy.
That's going to go 10, 15, huh?
Oh, he's a gooder.
15 pounds. Holy crap. Show the guy right there, just show him.
Look at that, Jake, the video still
going? That's a beaut, yeah.
That's you in. It's gonna be heavy, that's a big fish.
We're keeping it on. Yeah.
Video?
Yeah. That is awesome.
Yes, it's nice.
That's awesome. Oh, man, look at that fish.
On that little five of diamonds?
Yeah, little five of diamonds.
Get out of here.
Yeah, he's thick.
Five of diamonds.
Look at the back on them. Look at the back.
Oh, yeah, he is.
How do you shut this off?
Just hit the button. Hit the button on the button right in front of you there.